There's an F-16 pilot who flew a few years ago. He has full guard flying F-16. His call sign is Puke. So I don't want to know what that story is.
Well, and then we also had some that almost had a call sign of Smokey, as I recall, Judge. I can't remember who that was, Judge, but somebody who maybe went out behind a hangar to on a cigarette break, grass was dry. He let the fire go.
You know what he asked for?
He was talking. Starting to, we finally got to the point as we're all backing up and he can't figure out why we're backing away from him. We pointed to his feet and he did this little jig routine trying to put the fire out from around his feet. So being good friends, you know. That case never came to court. I don't know why. It was dismissed with prejudice, as I perceive it, from a source. So it is, it's a great group of people. It's a lot of fun, but it's also serious. You missed the briefing in here. Smitty, who's the lead pilot here, puts together a very thorough and detailed briefing of what each airplane, what each flight is going to do, what the stingers are going to do, what happens pre-flight, what happens if there's an issue of any kind in flight, and then afterwards, once we land, we'll have a very thorough debrief, and you have to have sort of thick skin, because nobody's perfect. And you have to own up to things that weren't as good as they should have been and learn from it and get better. So it's a whole lot of fun. Again, thank you all for being here.
Starting to recover the different